Let's go ahead and get this party started. I'm Katie, welcome to your quick stretch. I've got to play our quick disclaimer for you guys and then we will jump right in to the good stuff. So go ahead, clear some space, sit tight with me for literally 60 seconds and then we'll get to stretching.
Prior to beginning any exercise program, including what is depicted in this video, individuals should seek medical evaluation and clearance to engage in physical activity. The exercise instruction, informational materials, and advice presented in this video are in no way intended as a substitute for medical consultation. Be aware, not all exercise programs are suitable for everyone, and some programs may in fact result in injury. All physical activity should be carried out at a comfortable pace for the participant, and participants should immediately discontinue participation in activities that cause pain or discomfort. By continuing to view this video, you assume full responsibility and you understand it is your choice to participate and you assume all risks or results from this choice. As part of your participation in these activities, you hereby release and forever discharge Premise Health, its owners, employees, and agents from all claims, demands, actions, and damages.
All right. Thank you, friends. Go ahead, clear some space. We're going to start standing up nice and tall. I'm going to share some background music with you guys. Set the mood. There we go. All right, so standing up nice and tall, go ahead, take a nice deep breath in with me just to kind of shake off the day. Perfect. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. Soften your knees for me. Bring some awareness to your core, drawing that belly button in. And let's go ahead, circle those shoulders back a few times. Perfect. So I did have a request for some back stretches today, so we'll focus on that. We'll still hit a little bit of everything. But if you're ever having low back issues, this will be a good one to come back to. Go ahead, circle forward. Good. Try to relax your face, your jaw. Take a quick look around the room. Make sure you're not gonna knock anything over. Perfect, sweep those arms up high. Take a nice deep inhale as you do so. And exhale, let those arms just fall back down to your sides. Open up the chest, standing up nice and tall. And from here, let's open up your hips. I want you to go ahead, draw your right knee up, kind of like a nice slow march. Now go ahead, carry it out to the side and lower it down. And we're just gonna do that a few more times. So kind of like similar to a circle, maybe an oval, an oblong shape, if you will. We're just heating up that hip joint. Good. Try to reverse that for me. So take it out to the side first and then pull it back into the center. If balance is not your best friend, or maybe it's not your best friend today, that's okay. Go ahead, hold on to something if you need to. Go next to a wall. You can also try to focus on something right in front of you. Or like elementary school, tell you to hold on to your ear. You can try that too. Perfect, go ahead, shake that out. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. So find your balance, nice strong core. Go ahead, lift that left knee up. Carry it out to the side. Perfect, and go ahead, tap it down. Do that a few more times for me. Whatever you need to do with your arms for now, make sure they're not really in your way. I'm kind of like a frozen runner robot. Perfect, soft bend in that supporting leg. Nice, now go ahead, reverse that for me. Carry that leg forward, around, and down, very nice. Good, so hips, legs might start to feel a little bit fatigued and that's totally okay, it's very normal. This makes it even better for us to stretch out here in just a minute. Good, and go ahead, shake that out. Again, deep, deep inhale, reach those arms up high. Exhale, hands are gonna come down to the tops of your thighs. I want your back nice and long here. So kind of think of lengthening through your tailbone, especially if you have a big round in your back. Just try to settle in to that nice flat back position. From here, kind of pressing into your thighs. Let's round the back. Ooh, really tuck the chin. Try to separate those shoulder blades right away. That low back might be talking to you. Good, and then we'll reverse that. So kind of like a standing cat and cow. Go ahead, arch your back, lift the tailbone, and look up to the ceiling. Good, reverse it. Round the back. Separate the shoulder blades, look down. Arch the back, look up. Good, really just moving through that spine here. exaggerating the movements as you get a little more comfortable. Good, just moving through those at your own time. Good, let's take one more of each. Good, meeting me in that rounded position, holding here. Really tuck the chin, slowly roll this back up to standing. Perfect, stand up as tall as you can, lengthen through the crown of your head. We're gonna inhale, sweep those arms up, keep a bend in your knees. Now exhale, twist with me just through the torso to the right. So knees are still tracking forward. Arms are straight in front and straight behind you. Now go ahead, look toward that right hand. Good, so from the side, just like this. Good, relax your shoulders, nice deep inhale, reach up high. Exhale, twist to the left. So one arm in front, one behind, little bend in the knees. And go ahead, look over that left shoulder towards your left hand. Perfect, inhale back to the center. Interlace your fingers up top, then go ahead, rotate those palms straight up to the ceiling, holding here. So arms are reaching up, but the shoulders are dropping down. Good, inhale, reach up a little higher. Exhale, lean it over to the right. So you can stay just like this. I like to dig into this one a little bit deeper by taking my right hand to my left wrist and adding a little bit more of a pull here. Perfect, so hips are still pretty centered. You can push them over to the left side a little bit, but we're really just focusing on lengthening out our side, kind of into those lats through your back as well. Good, quick check-in, make sure you're breathing. Come on back to the center. If you need to, switch your grip, lengthen up, exhale over to the left. Good, stacking those shoulders, opening up the chest, relaxing your face. Good, maybe a little pull on that top arm. Keep breathing. Good, and coming back to the center, nice deep inhale. As you exhale, we're gonna reach down for the floor. No pressure, I don't care if you can touch your toes. Relax your head, neck, and shoulders when you get to whatever your lowest point is right now. Good, so crown of your head pointed down toward the floor. Now go ahead, grab onto opposite elbows or biceps here, so ragdoll. Kind of letting gravity pull the crown of your head toward the floor. Feel your low back and hamstrings lengthening out. If you're doing too much right now, just come up higher. Good, now join me, little sway, little rock, side to side. Good, really try to relax your head and neck here. Good, here we're swaying, arms are shifting right and left, our weight is shifting from our right to our left foot. Good, you can kind of feel that stretch moving throughout those hamstrings over to the right and the left. Perfect, meet me back in the middle. Stay here, but release the arms. Good, bend your right knee and keep it bent. It doesn't have to be a lot. Good, make sure most of your weight is in your heels here. It's just gonna make sure we're not putting pressure on the knees. Perfect, now shift it over, bend the left knee, straighten up the right. Perfect, come back to the center. Bend both of your knees for me, inhale. Now as you exhale, see if you can straighten them up a little bit more. Good, breathing. Perfect. All right, bend your knees for me. I want you to step your feet out a little bit wider so you can reach all the way down for the floor. If that's not working for you, grab a chair or just make your way over to a chair. Place your hands on the seat of that chair. From here, you can keep those knees bent as much as you want. We're gonna add another twist here. So right hand is gonna be right under your face And we're gonna take that left arm, reach it up for a nice big twist. Good, try to level off your hips here as best you can. Naturally, this left hip is gonna try and open up on you. Just try your best to kind of close it off. Perfect, doesn't have to be a huge twist. Go ahead, lower that arm down and just switch it out. So left hand will stay on the floor as we reach that right arm up toward the ceiling, kind of pressing that right hip down. Good, again, doesn't have to be a huge twist. You can keep those knees bent. Perfect, and carefully release that. Go ahead, give me a big bend in your knees, a big round in your back, and slowly, 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 I'll say it again, slowly, roll up. Good, head always comes up last. Perfect, go ahead. Bring your feet back in right underneath your hips for me. Good, and from here, I want you to take your right leg, huge step back behind you. So a very high lunge, your back heel is lifted. The narrower your stance, the more tricky or more challenging it is to balance. So if you need to, just take your feet out a little bit wider. We're gonna reach those arms up, now drop into those hips, taking a big bend in the knees. Perfect, now bring it back up, inhale. Exhale, drop it back down. Try to keep that knee behind your toes and the heel down. Good, one more time, inhale up. Exhale, bend, sink in. Good, tucking the hips forward here, you're gonna feel those hip flexors opening up. Very nice, knee tracking straight ahead. If you want, you can add another little side bend here, feel that stretch all the way down your side, even deeper into your hip. Perfect. Good, come on back to the center. I want you to plant your back foot, so you're gonna turn it out a little bit. And then I want you to shift your weight into that back leg. Let the front toes point straight up to the ceiling. So here you're gonna get a little bit for your adductors and your calves, a little bit of hamstrings too. So back is nice and flat. My right foot is turned out toward the side of the room. Left toes straight up. Good, give me one more breath here and then we'll do the other side. Good, exhale, step it in. And let's switch that out. Left leg, big step back. So big step back with the heel up, arms up, and exhale, sink into those hips. Very nice, and come back up. And when you're ready, exhale, sink back in. Try to keep your shoulders right on top of your hips here. The more we hinge forward, we keep letting those hip flexors stay tight, and we really wanna lengthen them out. Get them a little bit looser. Good, last one, drop in, hold it down, tuck your tailbone under you. Good, breathe, breathe. And if you want, little side bend here, just little. Not enough to lose your balance. Perfect, and come on back to the center. Left foot turns out, and then we shift our weight into that left leg. So big bend in the knee. Right toes straight up to the ceiling. Hands can rest on the thigh, back stays nice and flat here. Good, one more deep breath in. And exhale, step it in. Inhale, reach those arms up. Exhale, let's open up the chest. Draw your elbows down and back, kind of toward the wall behind you. Pointing the elbows toward that space where the floor and the wall meet. Good, squeeze the shoulder blades together. If you want more, you can wrap those arms behind your back. Perfect. Good, everyone, wherever you are, go ahead, take your right ear over to your right shoulder. Press the left side down. Perfect, switch that out. Left ear, left shoulder. Shoulders stay down. You don't actually have to try to touch them. Just where the head's falling. Perfect, and come on back to the center. Release the arms, shake those out for me. Again, make sure we're keeping that little bend in the knees. Good, just opening up the chest, kind of shaking out those arms. Perfect, give me one more nice deep inhale, reach up to the ceiling. Nice long exhale, let it go. And you are all done, my friends. Wonderful job today. Thank you so, so much for stretching with me. Hope you all feel a little bit better than when we started. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out and have a wonderful rest of your day.
Thanks, Katie. Thank you.